人を生かすよりもね、なんだか殺すような人ばかりがに見受けられるんでね。
Looking at the people who've come here for today's sort of teaching, it looks that more of the people who are here are killers rather than people who are here to heal.
死ぬことも生きることも同じなんですよ。
Well, living and dying, they're both connected, they're the same. ね、
まずそれから知ってね、どういうふうにしてその人間を治療していくかと。
So bear this in mind when you think about how you can treat people.
どういうふうにその生きる方向に向けていくかということを考えることが僕は大事だと思うんですね。
And how you can lead them in a direction where they head towards life. That's the important thing.
Thank you.